Okay. Let's see here. Hey, Sex Bloody, how you doing? Damn phone drives me crazy sometimes. Shoman, what's up? I'm going to play a little bit of Fallen Order today. Coming all the way from India, huh? Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Up there.
Got a scan? Good job.
Yeah, I play Apex now and then again.
I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Why can't I get that? What am I doing wrong? Whoops. Almost had it. I don't have that one yet. I've only got the push force.
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Oops, can't do that. Wall, I forgot the wall. Ah! Oh, fuck.
Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Yeah, I know. I've already completed this once.
To start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Damn it. Wait a minute. Did I just... I did. I came right back to where I started. I jumped right through the friggin' hole. Yeah. What? Sandra, I'm hold on, folks. I'll be right back.
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Whoops. Well, that ain't gonna work. Okay, so did I go that direction yet?
It's not budging.
I don't mean to bother you, sir, but are we sure there's an actual Jedi coming here? Whether there he is or there
Yeah, I know I need the scomp link, but I can't remember how to get it. Whoops.
I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
What? Am I right back? All right, so where is... Oh, that was 2 points? Okay. So I go back up this elevator here? Isn't this the same elevator I came down? Thank you.
accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
I don't want to go that way. I've already been that way.
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Right, I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up.
Finally!
How's that? Wanna try it out?
But I already went through here.
I'll get you.
Help me, BD.
Oh, so maybe I have to go back through now and unlock the... unlock the doors, maybe? Isn't there a door up here I have to unlock? Hey, Marks. Oh. Whoops. Whoops. Jesus. Oh, shit. But My keyboard keeps moving. Wow.
Where are you going? What's that, BD1?
Oh, wait a minute. I've already been here because the ball's missing, I think. Yep. So I've already been here. Yeah, see, I've already been through here. Okay. I need to go back to the ship. I'm also on Trovo. I'm actually live streaming to Trovo, Facebook, and YouTube at the same time using a program called Restream. Okay. Don't want to go that way. Thank you. Oh, shit.
You think you're tough?
Yeah, I'm tough, all right. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Okay, this is where I need the pull. Or, wait a minute, can I use the push here? From the other side?
It's so quiet since we relocated the villagers.
Yeah, blast them. Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
And I think there's something. Wasn't there something in here? Guess not.
Thank you.
some meds be you want.
What is this? I came out.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeppo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeppo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand.
Hey, Case Rocker.
More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol.
If you guys are using Trovo for donations and whatnot, I don't have the Trovo.
They caught me. And they tortured me.
Alerts.
They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Okay, so since I have, I think I want to go back to
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
This is Zeppo. Bogano. I think I want to go back to Bogano, don't I? Or no, I need to go to Kashyyyk to get the other power. Then I can go back.
Told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a seeker.
Whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker.
Hey, Breeze, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
Hey, Dev, how you doing?
I'll see if I can
find any.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No threat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
For no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Yay! How do we get on top? Okay, now where?
Out yet.
All right, let's try this again. Let's finish this. Yes, we keep going.
climb to the top.
Turn to report fatalities. This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties. It's the Jedi! Come on, hit him! We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us still.
Well, it actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we will.
Let's do this.
Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Soon. Four troopers ahead. We have to protect the guerrilla fighters. Just keep coming. For us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD!
I just remembered I heard about him and came here. Oh, okay.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right?
Oh, I'm a big Star Wars fan.
No, you're not doing that again.
Star Trek fan.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker.
Stargate.
Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go.
Should be at the other end of this trench. Another one? I'm looking. No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Spare parts over there. How much current can you conduct?
Well, with this transformer, I think it's a short-circuit Imperial tech.
Yeah, I still play PUBG. But I get stream sniped a lot in it. And being stream sniped, that's not conducive to a good stream. Okay, so I came in there.
Job.
Jedi, over here.
Whoops.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it. Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Hey, it's Burry.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest.
You sure it's dead?
Don't fall behind, BD1.
I got it.
Come on, don't let him get you.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Gotta unlock this.
Okay, folks, I'll be right back. Gonna take a tiny break. Okay. Had to get something to eat. I'm getting heartburn. The apples are really juicy.
A shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
I wonder if Grease can cook with these.
A little help.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
What?
I just heard from the captain. They're coming.
Oh, this is it.
At least we have the high ground.
What was that?
Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested.
Enemy here! Now we gotta hold him back.
Yeah.
Too fast! It's not possible.
Come on.
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
And retreat.
I think I saw something. Intruder here. Nice hit! Get up here. Get out of us.
BD-1. No guards.
I regret it, all right.
Jedi.
saws up ahead. We must be close.
Come on, shoot at me. Shoot me.
Great. Moving out. The door's not budging.
This is Star Wars Fallen Empire. Jedi Fallen Order, not Empire, Fallen Order.
Gonna need help here.
Whoops.
Good work.
Nope.
to overcharge this.
Thank you, thank you. I forgot all about that. Now my keyboard keeps moving. Shit.
I really need a stem.
Oops.
And what'd you find?
We're trapped!
We gotta get them out of there.
This is it! We can't afford to lose!
Located a hostile! Watch out! We're tangled! Hit him!
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low. Fashion provided. You will regret that.
I miss country girl. I already came through here.
Thank you.
That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saul.
Here we go.
Slave caller.
Hold on, folks. I'll be right back. Let's go. Let's go.
Nice job.
Just go up or down? Up.
He got what was coming to him. Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to breach this hole.
We're on it.
Forward!
been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the Course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal.
Hey, Stormrider.
I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisek will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
And we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
Tend to these wounds. Need some help here.
I've been monitoring Imperial and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal. Good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
Let's talk later, Cal.
No, wait a minute here. done here. Oh, I gotta be done because there's no way I can get. Okay, one chest, one secret. Investigate new Imperial X-Face on Zepho. Use, okay.
Ready to go?
Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem.
PCs. Plural. There's two PCs in
We're
one machine.
Drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Or one case, I mean.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time.
Hey, Ricardo.
They were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
What'd you find?
Of course I do.
Stop him!
Keep on him!
shut up.
Near the crashed Venator.
I see you. Was that our last Range Trooper? Let's take him out. Did we scare you?
What's my first game? What do you mean?
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the caves will be closed. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done,
You know it.
Whoops. This, I think this is where I need to go. Yeah, it is. My very first game I ever played was on computer, was called B1 Bomber. That was on the Apple One, 1976. Wait a minute. Are you kidding me?
Toss me a stim.
Oh, damn it. Okay, so... Explore the Imperial exhibition near the crashed...